Today on Life in Bloom, you'll get a small taste of what life in bloom looks like. We hope you'll agree that adding flowers in your life can be an easy, rewarding, and life-enhancing endeavor. I'm J Schwanke. Welcome to Life in Bloom. When you take a flower in your hand and really look at it, it's your world for the moment. I want to give that world to someone else. Today, my flower friend Kim Carson is stopping by. We met through our love of flowers, and I've given her arranging tips. Kim is sharing a recipe with us. So Kim, I am amazed because I've known you for a long period of time.
That's right.
Right. And you are different now.
I look different on the outside and I'm pretty much the same on the inside.
You are completely the same. And that's what I love about you. So I thought it would be great for you to make a recipe for us.
I can't wait. And once I lost 115 pounds, I had to start eating differently. This is a really nice summer salad. I like making this salad because it's fast, it's easy, it's quick, it's nutritious, it's tasty. And so I'm gonna start with a Vidalia onion. And I just diced it, as you could see. So we're gonna put this in here.
Okay.
We're gonna get ready to mix them. I'm gonna go ahead and take this mango. A lot of people don't know how, they're afraid of mangoes. They don't know what to do with mangoes.
I always heard you were supposed to eat mangoes naked.
I haven't tried that yet, but that might be okay. Worth trying. And then what I like to do is I kind of like to see if there's any juice I can get out of this.
Got it.
Just a little bit. I kind of squeeze it a little bit, make it all smushy. And then I'll go with the tomato. This is an avocado. You want to make sure that people don't know how to choose avocados. They choose them too hard and then they say they don't like avocados.
Right.
You got to get it, you don't want to get it too soft so it's mushy, and you just want a little bit where it gives. And then I take a lemon. And I don't really measure. It's try to get out as many seeds as you can. If a few go in there, it's not gonna hurt you. I probably won't squeeze the whole half a lemon in there, just about that much, just enough to get it a little lemony. You know what I like doing? I love getting my own cumin seeds.
I saw this, yeah.
Yeah, they're so aromatic. And you get a lot of cumin seeds and you can get it way cheaper. And I grind them myself because the smell is so much more pungent. And so I like a lot of cumin. So I probably would put on more than that if I were at home. And this is some chili powder, a little bit of chili powder. And this is some garlic.
And you said you could use fresh garlic as well.
Yeah,
right?
Fresh garlic, yeah. As well. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm going to kind of just toss this together. And so this is it. This is a nice little summer salad. I like putting it in my little antique
bowl here. Flower bowl.
Yeah. And then this may be my summer dish. If I want to eat something in the summer, that's what it's going to be, right there. And it's a mango, avocado, tomato, onion, cumin, chili pepper, lemon, salad. A little bit of garlic powder.
Let me taste.
Taste.
Taste. Kim, that is so fun. It's summery, right? This is a Kim Carson
original.
Yeah.
You get the sweetness from the mango. The mango and the spices that you add, as well as the tomatoes and the avocado, there's different textures, there's different flavors, there's just different explosions in your mouth going off all at the same time.
I love it. And we can garnish it.
Yes, let's do it. Oh, man.
With a few little nasturtiums.
I love that.
I've been growing them organically.
You could put them in you could put these in like a clear bowl and then put these flowers on top. Oh my gosh.
Let's see, so these are like a peppery.
Mmm. These are good.
Right? I love
this. Almost like horseradish.
A little bit, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So we have a tradition here.
Mm. Oh, I love
it. It's a flower crown.
because I love to wear flowers. I love to have flowers on my head.
I'm trying to think of which one I want to put forward. Okay.
We hope you've been inspired by some of the simple ways you can bring flower joy into your life. For Life in Bloom, I'm Jay Schwanke. See you next time.
Okay, that's good. So yeah, I'll still marry you. So you can remember it as I'll still marry you. I'll still marry you.
But I got the jewelry.
That's right, exactly. And then Judy, because I'm going to see it now. I got a little lay for you, honey. So there you go. That's what you, and you get flowers too. See, you need to show up more often. That's good.
J Schwanke's Life in Bloom is filmed in Grand Rapids, Michigan.